your toes. We got hostiles nearby. Davos, incoming rocket!
Bowman, this is Nomad. Send traffic.
This one's tricky, Nomad. The channel's R&D center could contain a ton of claw research. Sam Fisher took care of the threat, but no one should have access to any data left behind.
Not itching to have the bodarks repeat that mess. That place still gives me bad vibes.
Weaken the bodarks with destabilization missions before attacking it. We could use more firepower. The bodarks have an armored VHC that could serve us well. Claim it for our side. Destroy the enemy VHCs that will reinforce the channel's R&D center. There are many outcast hostages in two locations. Freeing them will strengthen our allies in the region, on the ground or in the air. You need preparation for the final stage of this operation. There are many energy production facilities nearby. Hack the electrical grid and reroute a massive power surge to blow the center's circuitry. That should take care of stored computer data. Then, strip the channel's R&D center of its data and security systems to allow the outcast to seize the place safely.
Copy. Nomad out. Oh.
Russia need to reevaluate priorities. If I am traitor, what about this fucking government?
Good job, boss. Done. This will give us the advantage. There it is, boss.
Let God sort him out, crap. That heavy gunner keeps getting everyone all riled up. I'm telling you, it's not right.
I think we gave them the slip. Boom! Clean hit, boss. Light him up!
One less VHC bound for the Bodarks.
Look sharp. We got enemy reinforcements.
Watch out! We got enemy reinforcements here!
Scanning the area.
This'll help.
We're outnumbered. Keep your guard up.
Where are they? Show yourself! I'm going to annihilate them!
Grenade! Damn!
Good one.
There's a rocket coming, Ghostlead. Got one!
Drones flying.
Oh, they won't know what hit them. Stay where you are.
We'll hold here.
We got you. Holding here.
Could have used that.
first think we left.
This calls for a live one.
Nice going.
Let's do some damage.